On July 30, 2012, Duncan was taken to Cedars-Sinai Medical Center after suffering a heart attack. Media reports suggested that his girlfriend, Omarosa Manigault, had tried to save his life by performing CPR. Duncan's publicist, Joy Fihili, issued a statement on August 6 that read he was moved from the intensive care unit but remained hospitalized following his heart attack. On September 3, Duncan died in Los Angeles. Celebrations of Duncan's life were scheduled for a later date.